Fun fact, most people think pianos are considered string instruments, but this hammer-like action is why they're actually classified as percussion.
Kind of disagree there. So piano can be classified as a string instrument and a percussion instrument and a keyboard instrument. Keyboard instruments also have their own category. It's one of those weird instruments where it's kind of more than one thing because it's being played by doing more than one thing.